A good microphone is a device which everyone will need while recording their music or recording audio for their YouTube channel. So hello friend, this is Vijay back again with a new interesting video, and in this video of mine I will be doing unboxing plus quick review of this Blue Snowball Ice Condenser microphone. So whether it is worth buying or not, I will tell everything in this video. So watch this video properly till end in order to know everything about it, and don't forget to subscribe to get more interesting videos like this. So guys, without wasting any further time, let's start this video. So guys, this is how the packaging looks like, and on the front we have this model name along with the company name. And on the back side of this box we have some technical specification which you can read by pausing this video anytime. So now on the bottom we have this pricing tag, and the price written over at the box is 5499 rupees, but you can easily buy it for 4 to 5,000 rupees, and I will provide the Best Buy link in the description below, so make sure you go to the description and check out the Best Buy link. So now I will quickly open the box and let's see what we get inside it. So now these are the two boxes which you get inside this big box. So now let's open this small one first and let's see what we get inside. So this is basically the stand on which the microphone will be placed. And this is the USB cable which will be used to connect this microphone to your PC or laptop. And it's almost 6 to 7 feet long, as you can see. And this is the user manual. And now comes the big box in which the microphone is placed. So I will open it up quickly. And as you can see that it looks pretty cool, and also the build quality is superb with this microphone. Also this blue logo is written on the center, as you can see. And on the side you can see that Blue Microphones plus this Snowball Ice is written. And on the back there is a port which is used to connect it to PC. And that's all about it. So guys, these are the all things which you get along with this microphone, and I will provide the Best Buy link in the description below, so make sure you go to the description and check out the Best Buy links. And this is basically the stand, and you can open it like this. So now in order to mount this microphone over this stand, you just need to place it like this and you have to rotate it. It comes with a nice little tripod stand over which the microphone can be placed, and the microphone shape is just like a ball, but it gives a premium look to this microphone. And it is made in such a way that if one does not know about it, will be eager to know about it. And with every angle it looks perfect. And in order to connect it to PC, you just need to connect this data cable to this microphone, and you need to connect the other end to the PC or laptop, whichever you are using. Also there will be an LED over here which will glow when you will connect the data cable to your PC or laptop. So now I'll be testing this microphone and let's see how it performs. So I will divide this test into various categories in which I will try to record from various positions, and even from the front and from the back of this microphone. So let's begin. So now this voice is being recorded by Snowball Ice, and I'm barely speaking at a distance of 2 to 3 inches away from this microphone. So I hope you will get an idea about the quality of this microphone. So now this voice is being recorded by Snowball Ice, and I am barely speaking at a distance of one hand from this microphone. So I hope you will get an idea about the quality of this microphone. So now this voice is being recorded by Snowball Ice, and I am barely speaking at a distance of two hands away from this microphone. So I hope so you will get an idea about the quality of the microphone. So now this voice is being recorded by Snowball Ice, and I am barely speaking at a distance of 2 inches back from this microphone. So I am speaking at the back side of this microphone, so you will get an idea about the quality of the sound from this microphone. Also this microphone can be adjusted up to 60 degrees. So guys, if you are planning to buy a microphone and if you are confused between this microphone and some other low budget microphone, then you can surely go with this microphone as it performs well, as I have already tested it thoroughly. So guys, I hope so you like this video, and if so, smash that like button. And if you have any kind of queries, you can just comment down in the comment section below, or you can also get connected to me over Facebook and Instagram. I will provide the link for the same in the description box below. So guys, this is Vijay signing off, and I hope to see you in my next video.